What else can I do? I will try the collector another time. I could go to the fungal wastes. See if I can fight the mantis lords, because I ignored them last time. Because I wasn't prepared for it, but now I'm pretty much prepared now. Money, please. Thank you. Well, something happened. Oh, I still hate you so much, but at least I can kill you faster now. Oh, that's open now. Well, they get obliterated now. So why did I want to open this door? Where am I going? Also, I probably should go sit at the bench that is closer to this point, so I'm not fast travel. No. I'll be able to travel. Ow. Guys hurt. Just gonna I will get that money another time. Oh, hello, Mantis Lords. You won't let me go through until I fight you. There we go. Door open. What's this way? That guy was just like, yup! Okay, I guess I'm not going that way. Okay, let's try the Mantis Lords. Fight me! Okay. Something isn't working. I jumped into that. That was supposed to be a downward. That was supposed to be a downward. Okay. I'm ready to fight again. Excuse me, you threw that twice. I'm not doing good. You do the downward down thing. And I missed. Yeah, I need to redo my charms, cause Okay, retry. Ah, damn it. Oh! I jumped into that. Glow. Don't mess this up. I did it! Did I do it? Oh, I did it! I beat the Mantis Lords. Now they bow down to me. Thank you. Took 3-4 tries, I think. Now I have access to the deep nest. Don't know where I am in the deep nest, but I'm in the deep nest. They bow to me now. They're like, you are a valiant warrior. We are proud. Oh, and they all bow to me now. Oh, that's so nice. Can you open the door now? Oh, good. I don't have any clue where anything is. What's this? Oh, a seal. This is the Mark of Pride. Oh, that's the item I was looking for. I'm on a bench. Nice! Anything else in this room? Gosh! A lot of money. That looks like everything. Got a seal. Got crest. And a ton of money. And now the mantises don't kill me. I'm taking the wrong path. How do I get out here? Which is the correct path? Insert the tram pass. And now I can take the tram. Not gonna sit at the bench. I want to see where it took me. Took me to there. Let me check with you. Essence. I got a seal. Thank you for the seal. I have 500. What are you doing? I didn't read. Back when you have 500. I got pale oral, thank you. I have 500. Turn when you have 700. You gave me the dream wielder? What the heck is the dream wielder? It's a charm. Allows the bearer to charge the dream nail faster and collect more soul when striking foes. Oh, that's good. Oh, I don't want to hear you crying. Yeah, I need to get 700. I am at 526. But this room's open. That I was questioning a minute ago. The Spirit's Glade. Oh. Probably ghosts. These are probably spirits that I can fight. There it is. A lot of them. There is so many. Oh. Okay, let's go collect them all. I have fallen. Collecting all the dream essence. Okay, I'm 150 away from 700. Very pretty area. I did it! Oh, listen. Oh, you just talk to them, okay. You don't fight them. Maybe there's one that you would fight in here, but I look to be all listen. I didn't ask to fight you. I didn't ask to fight you. I was just testing something. He just was like, nope. Now I gotta go get all my money. Let's not fight the guy that's going to murder me. Yeah, we're gonna not. But the tree's big now. There we go. Making sure. I was on my way to make sure, and then I decided to dream someone. Which was not a good idea. Should I explore? Let me see what the time is. Ah, 2 hours. Yeah, we'll end it there. I will do more, hopefully defeating the collector, and going after Hornet the second time.